bargains. Own the T.O.
Prophet KIA.
No, I just died. Hello guys, this is KZ, and today I'm going to be uploading my best Call of Duty Black Ops 3 beta gameplay. In this gameplay, I got like good kill streak and quad feed. So yeah, be sure to watch until the end. So hope you guys enjoy my gameplay. I'm just gonna leave it with you guys. Thank you, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.
UAV ready for tossing.
Deploy UAV.
Establish perimeter at 10,000 feet AGL. UAV MTL 50% check. UAV power levels 5% on the
Hellstorm on standby.
Requesting Hellstorm missile.
Friendly UAV inbound. Care package inbound.
Profit wasted.
EKIA.
Spotter down.
UAV awaiting orders.
Sensors are capture your objective.
Ready to hunt.
Hellstorm on standby.
UAV energy levels at 50%.
Overwatch down. Smoke check.
Talon awaiting orders.
Tracking behind, I got your back.
Deploy Hellstorm on my grid.
Stand by.
TACOM, UAV, now!
Friendly lightning strike inbound.
On return. Sensors. Solid power depletion, RTB. UAV, MTL, 50% check.
Hostile down. Scout KIA.
Pushing. We got this. UAV inbound. Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted. Black Ops at work. It's a beautiful thing.
Ain't no place they could hide from me.
It was good, wasn't it? So smash the like button. And one thing I want to ask you guys is that I'm not sure whether I'm just good or the other team is just bad. So yeah, comment it below and tell me the answer. So yeah, thank you.